skyline for? What is this? Tell us.
What you got? RP26 engine swap.
What else? What else you can tell us about this car? Damn. Right-handed. How do you attach this steering wheel?
It's like a lot.
You gotta take that off and then put the steering wheel. How much do you think dyno that? Oh. Damn. Is that a mile? Kilometers? What year is this one?
94?
92. This was the first year they made them, or the second year?
No, it's like 89 they first made them. It's like the last year they bought it off.
There's like the second gen?
Yeah.
That's why it's changing.
I think it's like a third gen.
Third gen?
Yeah.
Import.
If I had it,
Gran Turismo, remember that game?
Yeah, I have all seven of them.
Run GT?
Yeah.
You know what?
If I got my M3, we wouldn't win against this.
We wouldn't? Damn, fool. Okay. Yeah, I haven't seen the M3 around here.
I know, I see no M3.
You know what? Timing belt change. That's a pretty nice.
Probably like a 40 grand car right here.
That's the 6?
Yeah.
That's just after 6.
Yeah. The GTRs are hard to find.
Yeah. Like that one, right? Doing a YouTube channel, Stagger 83, subscribe and like. Here, following up at the Denton car show at Cycle Center of Denton. El Camino, bro. I just watched the movie that had one of the cars in it. It was called The Mexican.
Yeah.
You know, he's got the Brad for Heat.
What's that mean?
It's like the, you know, the Roadrunner? The Camino.
Oh, that's what it is.
Yeah. Hell yeah, fool. Yeah. Land Rover. A Land Rover right here. Driving like Autorama, who's that Autorama? Look, supercharged in the Mopar. Matt on. Park Loop. Mm-hmm. 2010 edition.